Future Coca-Cola Super Bowl commercial in the foot. It's really good.
I give it like an 8 out of 10.
It's not bad at all. Coffee in the morning. I want a coffee right when I wake up.
That's and really
I
good.
Definitely
I want
carbonated Coca-Cola
right when I wake up.
It's so gross.
8 out of 10.
Like, I think it's 10 out of 10.
It's a fucking 10
for
out
what
of 10.
It, for what it is. 6. But it's a 10 out of 10 for like success of what it is doing.
Listen, hey.
That's so
this
gross,
is a 10
though.
Out of 10. All across the board.
That is so
good.
The sound.
No.
On phone. Oh, it's like a
about?
Toffee.
Hi. Hi. God, I can't believe I don't even have to explain myself to you. I can't believe that. Where did you come from?
There's one more thing I'd love to show you.
I wonder who he is.
Yeah, right? It's like this intimate little...
Forget this way, you don't know my name. Alone, I'm trying to be someone.
Maybe a little.
Oh, shit!
giving me lurker. Yes. We're creepy.
Tell me about Princess Diana doll.
It's not a doll, it's a bear.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Musical.
Oh, please, God, no.
We're stuck here forever.
We're smart. We found our way out of IKEA. We'll find a way out of here.
This cannot be happening.
It's like if The Walking Dead was also Glee.
You watched Glee?
I was aware of it.